The numerical advantage only added to the pressure Shelburne were under, but this own goal really can't be explained or excused. Stephen Hurley knocked it back to the keeper, but Skinner was absent without leave. 2-0 after half.